I apply the 80-20 rule to everything. So 80% of getting business is just being in front of people. My network started when my kids got into school. I know those people incredibly well. Professionals, all different walks of life. I send out a personalized magazine to about 200 of my clients or somebody that I want to be a client. I send out a quarterly newsletter. I actually really like to do open houses. I do host a couple times a year, something fun like Cinco de Mayo, totally casual, and people are really receptive to that. I don't like to make everything all about real estate. It's more of just getting to know each other and just spending some time. And I think consistent touching of your sphere, of your past clients, super important. I get a lot of referrals from past clients. That is what it's all about, is keeping in touch.